The Suzuki Jimny Sierra, which is an upcoming off-road SUV, is anticipated to be released to the public in the latter half of 2024 or the early part of 2025. The existing Jimny, which has been manufactured continuously since 1998, will undergo a significant redesign as a result of this. In addition to having a variety of new features, like as a hybrid powertrain and a five-door body type, it is anticipated that the new Sierra will be larger and more powerful than the vehicle that is currently in production. The 2025 Suzuki Jimny Sierra will have a larger overall size, but it will keep the same boxy retro look as the present model from the previous generation. The wheelbase is anticipated to be longer, which will result in an increase in the amount of room available inside for both passengers and freight. A revamped grille, new headlights and taillights, and new bumpers are some of the new style components that will be featured on the exterior of the vehicle. All of these elements will be new. Compared to the current model, the interior of the Suzuki Jimny Sierra that will be released in 2025 will be more contemporary and luxurious. New seats, a new steering wheel, and a new dashboard with a larger touchscreen infotainment system are all going to be included in this model. Additionally, the cabin will have a greater amount of space as a result of the longer wheelbase. A brand new hybrid powertrain is anticipated to be the driving force behind the Suzuki Jimny Sierra in the year 2025. There will be an electric motor and a gasoline engine with a capacity of 1.5 liters that will be turbocharged under the powertrain. It is anticipated that the powertrain would produce approximately 150 horsepower when it is assembled together. The Jimny Sierra will have improved fuel economy as well as increased power and torque thanks to the hybrid powertrain, which will also supply the vehicle with more power than the present model. The Suzuki Jimny Sierra 2025 is anticipated to be released either between the end of 2024 or the beginning of 2025.